Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
That dumbass dragon I beat earlier. I should have left your bitch ass in the pit. Oh shit.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
Dumbass bird pigeon, thank you.
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Crystallized sap. And there's power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Yes, I see.
Fine.
What'd she do? I don't understand.
Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
So you ever heard the, it's a Greek story about the dude who, for the rest of his life, the gods was punish him by have a big ass bird eat out his intestines and shit. Huh? You ain't never hear that story? Well, on one of the God of Wars, they had it on here, and it will show like a big ass bird eating out his insides and flying away, and he will die. And then he will get revived and his organs and shit will go back in place. And another bird will come down and eat out his shit and fly away. And it just kept happening for the rest of his life. And they were saying like the Greek gods was mad at him. So that's how they was punishing him. But then Kratos had freedom. And then that shit had like pissed the gods off and shit. Huh? Why are you wiping me off? What, I was dirty? I was dirty?
Yeah.
I was dirty?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you pushing me? Mm-hmm. Do you push your mother? Huh? Do you push your mother?
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Huh? It's okay.
All right, get up off me. Get up off me. Let me finish this out so I can deal with everything.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
This nigga sounding no whore in this game, though. I'm about to box this fucking big ass dragon up. Where they go? Get it. Let's get it. What the fuck? Oh, yeah, you're here. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Scapel. Yeah. They tried to suck his son in, so he jumped inside of it. I gotta fight this bitch on myself. Pick that shit back up. Pick it 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 up. Fuck. Oh, I got to throw it in his mouth. Open his mouth. Oh, there you go. Oh, I got it now. Be out. You about that? Be out. Yeah, take that hammer. Hammer to the face. Where you going, Shorty? Close your mouth. Oh, yeah, that's ass whipping time now. Yeah. Boom. Yeah. Can I press RT or something? Oh, yeah. That's it though? Damn! What was at the top of his head or his eye? How am I supposed to dodge that? How are you supposed to dodge that? That's on the side. Give me the crystal. That is good, sir. Come on, get it. Oh yeah, body beating. Need to wake up fast as shit. Gosh, that one. What the fuck? Big ugly. It went through his face? How is that possible, my nigga? You know what? That would be a perfect time to have that dumb ass move. What is that for the shield? Right here. At the right second, I get to throw it back. Ooh! That's my boy. And then I fucked it up. Where the fuck are these be at? Shit is like so hard to find. Get your ass up. That power is crazy, man. You said what? No, and I'm kind of mad as shit.
Wow. We actually did it.
Yeah. I am. After you done talking.
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me. And that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows. Straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Oh. Thanks?
Oh. Okay. Hold on. Ooh, not that.
How deep is that bit?
You seen my brother again?
Yeah. He said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
A tooth? Alright, let me see. That